Oh, Mr. Roland Akintunde, and so far, sir, how would you rate the level of competition? And what do you have to say about, you know, the funfair, the crowd that has come out, and the plans and the projections of the association with regards to the Eco League and all the other programs?
Okay, good evening. As you said, my name is Roland Akintunde. I think today's turnout has been very, very commended. You know, the association set out an agenda to develop basketball, as described in our AGM. And I'm quite impressed by the turnout so far. It's been a very exciting game. And the objective is to continue to develop the game, to bring out good talent, youth basketball players that can further represent us in the game of basketball later down the line.